Hi everyone, this is Katie with Hillsborough County Communications and Digital Media, here to give you a quick recap from the Board of County Commissioners meeting on May 15th. Commissioners declared May 2024 as Community Action Month. Community action agencies contribute to the county's most vulnerable residents by providing cost-effective programs that have a profound impact on people's lives.
I want to express my heartfelt gratitude to the Board of Commissioners for your unwavering support of the Community Action Board and our mission to uplift most vulnerable members of our community. Together, we can continue to make a difference and build a brighter future for all residents of Hillsborough County.
The board also declared May 2024 as Problem Solving Court Month and recognized those who helped in the success of problem solving courts and the significant contributions they have made in reducing drug usage and crime in Florida and throughout the nation. During Wednesday's meeting, a majority of commissioners voted to select, authorize, and award negotiations with the three highest ranked and best qualified firms to provide 126 affordable multifamily housing units. Funding for the projects will be provided by local, state, and federal housing programs. Commissioners adopted an amendment to the Industrial Wastewater Discharge Regulation Ordinance in order to comply with new federal dental and pharmaceutical hazardous waste ban regulations and will implement new grease waste removal and disposal requirements. The board conducted a public hearing and a majority of commissioners voted to approve an ordinance to revise the Hillsborough County investment policy to allow for the potential investment of county surplus funds in Israel bonds. And commissioners received a report regarding large-scale events occurring near residential property in agricultural zoning districts. The county's land development code does not permit these types of events, and staff works with the fire marshal, sheriff's office, and Environmental Protection Commission on enforcement.
The next BOCC meeting will be on Wednesday, June 5th at 9 a.m. You can watch that meeting live on YouTube. Just search for Hillsborough County Meetings. And for more information on Hillsborough County services and programs, visit hcfl.gov.